We do have a washer and dryer in our camper, but we've been camping without sewer connections for almost 2 weeks, and we really need to go to the laundromat. We traveled for 6 months before we got a washer and dryer installed in our camper, and we were spending about $150 every month just at the laundromat, and it saved us so much time and money having the washer and dryer in our camper.